We are showing houses to Mike Terrell.
I'm coming here from Seattle, Washington. It's me and my bulldog, Fergie. Fergie is a very snuggly doggy. I'm embarrassed to say it, but she sleeps in bed with me. I love my work. I'm a civil engineer coming to Laurel to buy a house and relocate to be closer to my dad.
So today...
It's okay. It's all right.
Okay. I'm gonna take out a kitchen that I think is lovely. I just wanna say something before we proceed. I would have kept this kitchen just like this, but this is not my kitchen. This is Mike's kitchen, and we have to make it perfect for Mike. I mean, I would love it if we could save any and all pieces of this kitchen that could possibly be reused. Just think of the most delicate demo you've ever done.
Nothing gets... getting sledged.
Nope. You're welcome to play some sort of delicate opera music over this. The Burton's taste was very refined. It was elegant, traditional. I mean, Mike likes things modern. He likes them unexpected. Traditional is not really the word for him. This is really well done wallpaper, and it's gonna break my heart that we're losing it.
Is this the leopard print? Is it leopard print?
It's giraffe.
It's giraffe. You know, that's the tallest of the wallpapers. This is coming down.
Yes, to me it feels like we've got a trellis here with no purpose. Here's what I'm thinking. I just want to add something to fill the void here. What if it were like a sculpture installation, like an outdoor metalwork, something that's very modern art because he is into modern art, yes?
All the path lights and stuff that are around are copper.
And the lantern.
And the lantern, you could do something out of copper and then it would tarnish because this is kind of the color of tarnished
yes.
copper.
Yes, everything's kind of meeting in this tarnished color world everywhere. Anyway, I don't know what it would be, but I know people.
Yeah, you do.
Forget ladders.
I feel like combined.
We can reach anything together. Thank you.
New heights for sure.
That's literal and figurative. I love you. I'm thankful for you. Synergy. This house was just extremely traditional, and I think now it just feels a lot more like Mike. This house is a little bit dramatic, a little bit mysterious, a little bit sexy. That's not a word we use a lot for houses on Hometown, but this house is that. His art collection is the thing that we really leaned into when learning about Mike and his style, and that's what gave us cues, especially with the sculpture that Earl made. We know he has a love for modern art. We wanted to have it inside and out. Mike is moving here from a big city. It may feel like he's in a different world for a little while, but we want this house to feel a little bit like Mississippi, but a little bit like Seattle. And that's really a cool transformation to see this house take.
This is the Terrell house.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Looks awesome.
You like it?
I love it. I absolutely love it.
It's subtle.
It is subtle, but there's a lot going on, actually. Love the windows in the garage. Kind of makes that end of the house look like it has a purpose.
Yeah.
The garage is going to be amazing with light coming in the door.
Mm-hmm. This house feels like it's a part of the landscape in a way.
Yeah.
And I love that. It's almost hidden in a really beautiful way.
Beautiful wood front door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think the other one was bulletproof. This fits. It fits nicely.
Copper became an inspiring color palette for us because new copper, you see it in the lantern on the front porch.
The door.
The door, that wood is a copper color. And then the house itself is like aged copper.
That is awesome. Oh, he's got art back there.
Yes. Yeah. We had our friend Earl Dismuke, who is a sculptor. He does really large-scale outdoor sculpture. We wanted to make you a piece that felt in harmony with all this copper. We knew that you had this great modern art collection. What if we brought a piece of that into the exterior of the house that really talks with all the other metal sculpture that happened to already be here?
I love it.
Let's go see it up close.
Oh, my goodness.
What do you think?
This is amazing. Oh, wow. super clean, super beautiful.
It's kind of a less is more look.
That's amazing. Waterfall time.
Yes.
Yeah,
and what we really
it.
Wanted was for the kitchen to revolve around this island. It's the star of the kitchen.
It definitely is. You nailed that.
And we went all the way with waterfall. We have it on the island and then waterfall here on the edge of the cabinets.
I love that. Super clean.
Mm-hmm.
Do I remember you saying that this is the first time you've done this?
This is the first time we've done one, yeah.
Yeah, you saved it for me, huh? It's amazing. It looks like a piece of art in the middle of the kitchen.
Yes.
It does.
The wood is incredible.
You have these white oak cabinets with shaker fronts, which is a very traditional thing, typically. But the hardware and the countertops change all of it. It's a modern twist. This is more you.
Yes, absolutely.
And we were able to donate all the old cabinets.
Oh, good.
So they didn't go in a dumpster. They went to a good
home. That's great.
You got to see this living room.
Holy cow.
The den is so dramatic with the light.
Love
and
the wall.
And the structure, yeah. But adding a little drama with black paint felt like.
Gutsy move. Longhorn on the fireplace. That looks great. I have two of those. You know, they're hand carved.
In this room, we didn't change anything. We just painted. And the emphasis was on, we've got this massive fireplace wall, but over here, let's treat it like an art gallery. You have so much art, so by keeping the walls light and neutral, it feels like we almost have an art gallery back here. And then in the bar area, we changed the fixtures, but we matched the countertops to the ones in the kitchen with that white quartz, so we kind of weave that color moment throughout the house. But we painted these white cabinets a moody black color.
Is that a hot tub out there?
Yes!
You know it.
Oh, man, that is amazing.
Isn't it so
That is so cool? Beautiful. That is amazing. Is it stainless steel?
Yeah, the whole thing's stainless.
We thought you needed more style than your basic fiberglass hot tub.
Thank you.
If Mike were a hot tub, this is it.
I feel right about that. It looks good. It's amazing.
It was worth all the work just for the hot tub.
I cannot tell you how cool I think that hot tub is. It's
cool
a beautiful
enough to put
hot
one
tub.
At our house?
No, well, Ben.
Not that cool.
That's beautiful, too.
Uh-huh.
You make that?
I did make that. The inspiration, just like out front with your house, was copper. If you're gonna have a wet bar, chances are at some point you're gonna wanna bring a drink from in there to out here. So you just take this dude here, roll it across the den, load it up with drinks, bring it back out here, and then, oh, hey, friends, would anyone like a beverage?
Perfect.
This is the ultimate entertaining.
That's gonna look really nice at night.
Yeah.
Yeah, but this isn't everything.
No, yeah.
I really want you to see the bedroom and bathroom.
Me too. Let's go look at
that. Okay.
That deck is definitely a place to lounge around, have some cocktails, and relax.
Do you think?
Wow. Dramatically different from what it was, and all in a good way.
It's just paint, and it has a coffee color that I was really in love with.
Yep.
And I also love the way when you look around, out the windows, it feels very much a part of the natural world, and you have so many windows that was important to me.
Should we keep chasing waterfalls?
Yeah, we should.
Oh, my goodness.
It's a really, really cool bathroom.
Cool is the right word.
Yeah.
Yes.
Very dramatic difference. I love this.
This is your waterfall moment here. The towel carries down over the shelf, down to the floor, all the way to the closet wall.
Nailed it.
I love the vanity, too, because it was another opportunity to bring in that oak that we used in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Same time, we have a lot of black and white. I feel like it's really important to warm things up with wood and also brass.
Shower is super cool. We go look at the hardware over there.
Okay.
As our plumbers were installing it, we were thinking, okay, you've got this great rain shower head and the wall shower head. The valves look the same. How will he know? He'll just have to remember and then.
And engraved in it.
Yeah, our plumber actually engraved them.
I've gone from having a bathroom with three sinks and no shower to having one. You could shower in there for hours, right? It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. It's so nice.
Come on, let's go back to the kitchen.
You're happy.
I'm beyond happy. Ben and Erin, they took a house that was a little different and combined it with a style that may or may not exactly fit the house, and it made it feel natural.